Oh, welcome back to more New Super Mario Bros. Deluxe. Man, it feels so good to be back. Roy, I believe was his name. Here we go. This time around. Fuzzy Clifftop. I fucking hate fuzzies. Yes, it's me. Ooh. Yosh. Ooh. Yes, I'm blue toned now. You can actually change this color with the L or the R button, but you have to hold it and then press A. If you don't hold it, then he's going to be going back to being yellow. He looks so cute and small. Look at him. What is a hate toad? No. Fuck. Shit's sake, man. You suck. You die for that. Oh. Oh, I need Yoshi for that. Fly. Don't know, I'm so tired. I don't know, I get to talk at 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm here recording YouTube videos and shit, man. Dude, why am I so tired? Oh, really, because it's 5 o'clock in the morning, you fucking tool. Yosh? What? Wait, you didn't... Oh... This game can go fuck itself sometimes, I swear to God. Thanks. Ooh. Did I make it to the end? Can it snow maybe so? I don't know. I made it! Nice. That would be so cute. Porky Puffer. Oh, fucking I hate Porky Puffer. The big mama fish from Mario 3 was a good. This is actually the world game of that one right now, so. Are you fucking kidding me? Screw you, fucking Porky Puffer, go die. There we go. Wow, a whole coin just for me? Don't fucking mean you fucking touched me. It's legal to touch a toad. Yeah, no, I'm terrible. I'm sad. haven't already. Wait for a while, come on. Whoop. You didn't just do that, did you, Toad? Really? Damn it! Wait a I did it. Oh, I'm so smart. Look at me finding all the cool shit, man. There's something else to this, I can feel it. Okay, it's not. I'm so smart. There we go. Good job, Blue Toad. Doesn't matter what Toad I'm using, I'm gonna aim toward it. I like Blue Toad a little bit more. Grinding Stone Tower. Oh, I think I remember this one. Me and Dad had a very difficult time doing this one. We actually didn't get going right past this, so. Oh, yeah, you gotta like time a bunch of this shit. Right, okay. Alright, so what do you look like this one? Ooh, that actually looks pretty cool. Whoa. I'm very surprised I didn't get hit there. Monday. Okay. Hidden ring. Don't ask how I'm doing so good. Just shot the- oh, me too. What? I really love it. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. Where are you? Yes! Let's do it! That wasn't so bad. I mean, got caught a little bit, a few times here and there, but you know, it wasn't that bad. Oh yeah, this one he gets wings, I believe. Yeah, he does, okay. He's actually tough in this one. You gotta wait for him to flood towards you. You gotta wait for him to, like, kind of come down. Huh. There we go. You can't just go right back on him because he's gonna fly right, yeah, right back up there. There we go. Oh, I missed. Huh. There we go. Hate Boom Boom when he flies. I mean, Mario 3 wasn't that tough when he flew, but in this song he is. Guess because he wasn't flying all the time in 3, right? He kind of just, he'd fly and then he wouldn't fly. That makes any sense? I hope it does, because 3 does more. So, 3 Waddle Wings Nest and Light Blocks Dirt Tower. Or no, we went and we did Waddle Wings Nest. And then we stopped. Obviously, here, what do you get around that? Yeah, there's an acre, so probably. Oh. Oh, I was about to say, please tell me you're gonna die there. Monday. Right? Wee, you bitch. Hello. I take this one. I chose right. I'm so smart. I'm on a roll today. Seem happy to be back, and you can't blame me for being happy to be back. Can you? No? Okay, good. Okay, so that's a good thing that I did because. Okay. Come on, real quick.
Nah, 69.
Hmm. Yeah, I knew that was in there. Okay. Let's do that. Oh shit. Oh no. No, no, no. There's a star one. I remember there being a star one there too, and I fucked it up, man. Come on. I might not be the smartest guy in the world, but I'm not an idiot. Just get unlucky. Fucking Toad, I don't want you to cling onto the wall. I wanted you to keep going. Damn it. I wish this was like when you get more of this DS or something, where it's like you grab an item and you keep it. And you press a button and it comes back down.
No!
need it. Dead. This is my stop. Thank you very much. I'm gonna walk there. I'm gonna. Oh yeah, let's go here. Light block start tower. Let's go. I'm actually okay with using that. What's this? A study. Nice. You cocksucker. Oh, I see. I think basically those blocks are supposed to be stars. These are supposed to just be rock. So I might have messed up now, eh? Come on. Now you can hit him. Yeah, see? Not unless I have another person work with me. Not gonna fucking happen, bud. Come on now, I'm not that stupid. Makes me start a new diet today. Oh, there you go. Oh shit. Bomb. Here you. Damn it. Stop giving it. Perfect. Oh, buddy, it's gonna need one to take behind. Let me up, bitch. Man, I was doing so well, I had a fireball and everything. Don't touch me, I am little. Therefore, I cannot even afford to get touched. Die. Oh, you're a son of a bitch, ain't you? Fine. Oh, that's a... Really, why can't I get out there? I'm like, wait a minute. Come on. just kind of mucky with how the bombs fell. To be honest, that's what happened. I think I got unlucky. I don't know if it's worth it to bring a baby Yoshi with us. I'm not gonna do that. Yeah. I think I could work to just play the Blue Tour anyways. And he was the star toad. Oop. Damn it. Fucking. I'm not getting anything. Oh yeah. Oop. Damn it. So I have one, and I have none. And I got none. Well, I got like 2 1-ups there from coins alone. Toad's like, back. He used to be funny and say Pokemon Genie. I'm like, what the fuck am I talking about? Walking frog plants. Oh, this all sounds fun. Oh. What a shame. Oh, you're a big ol'. Yes! Go! Go, you big son of a bitch. Give me that. Stupid. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, I'll take that. Not today, bitch. Oh, wait, I need to hit this first before I do anything. Alright, now we win. Okay. Fine. Oh, I see. It's down here. No, I didn't want that. Just to start. I'll take that. No names for you, Mr. Koopa. Oh. Make it. Thank you. Goodbye. We're done here. That was stupid. I didn't like that one. I wasn't stupid. I just got, again, unlucky. How the fuck are you supposed to get over there now? Oh, I don't know. Rooftop tower. There's no boom boom here. How are we facing now? Because I don't. I didn't say, I assume you needed to do the spin move. Oh, I can just do that? You suck. was a sumo brother. This is not good. Run. Oh no. You... No, you die. You deserve to die for that. You know what you live, and I was like, nah. And I don't deserve to live, I deserve to die. Oh. No! Only things that have like an item, come on. No. Yes. Hug me, bitch. Hug me. A big ass sumo brother. Fuck. I don't like you. I did it. Oh, shit, okay. Nope. Go. Nope. Yes. Yeah. Fuck you, sumo brother. My sister was on the lot of messages with the sumo brother, and I was like, what? How was I correct? I was like, fuck you, sumo bro. Yes, please. Hey. You know what? I need to end up the next level. I'm gonna come up to another item thing. Oh, I need to see it right there. Shifting floor cape. Oh, you don't die. Oh, right, you learn specific ways. Shifting floor, like... Oh, one of these ones. Great. Glad I wasted my time doing that. Oh, did you see that? That was so... Whoa! This is gonna be annoying. I can already feel it. Okay. This is gonna suck. This is gonna fucking suck. Oh, I'm gonna stay down here? Oh, I can just stay down here. Oh, I can just... Damn you, you stupid dancing fucking... Oh. Yes. Okay, good. Okay, he's taken care of, so I'm gonna stay here. Whoa, hello. Okay, good, I made it. Okay, good, make that. Not to get mad. You son of a bitch. Huh. No, it's not gonna work. Whatever. It's not worth it. Okay, then I always at my hospital. Then I stay at the hospital with him and then a shitty 8-day visit. Think about one. Believe me. This St. Joe's actually treating me nice, man. The nurses were nice and. That was me being an idiot now. Can't fault me for that one. Oh, that's right now. Ooh. Don't you be... Give me that. Yeah, you're dead. I made it. Hug me, bitch. Hug me. Toad. Let me... That wasn't cool. You hear this? I don't want to do that to someone's face right now. Squish it. Man, I was doing so well in this world, and all of a sudden this one comes along and is like, fuck you, you're gonna suck now. Okay, like, this has actually been one of my better worlds. Man, world 6 for me is... Oh, I almost got... I almost got shoot... Oh, I... Oh! I'm impatient, that's my problem. I'm very impatient. It's like me playing baseball, it's like I'm impatient. I always think everything's gonna go so friggin' fast. Just take. There. No! Ook ook. Motherfuckers. I don't want an item. Damn. Oh, no. Hmm. Looks like an all on it. Yeah. Don't you touch me. No, you stupid. That was not cool. That was uncool, man. You guys have to agree with me. That was not fair. There were three fucking bats after me. How the hell was I gonna avoid three goddamn spookulas? What the hell do you wanna call them? Get out of here. All those coins, good. I will follow you. Thank you. That skill. You don't see that anymore. Hug me, bitch. Mm-hmm. I'm so happy. What is this? Oh, clever. I need just one item. One item is all I'm going to get. Okay. I'm watching the mushroom. I think it was this one. I accidentally watched the statue. I'll take the mushroom. And the star is really not that helpful in this game, so. What wasn't the end of that? That was fucking dope. I know, I have to get rid of my star. You're gonna waste more. Oh, Mario Party. Would you like a star?
No.
Race Conveyor Castle. What's the World 6 one? I'm not taking care of my driver's problem, man. I see how this one works. What are you? Just a corn dog, that's fine. Why would I do that? Something special up here? I'm gonna have to wait. Oh, I see. Okay, that's probably like a one-up or something. I didn't know if it was gonna be one-up or not. The way it was seeming, it was gonna lead to a one-up, so... You know, naturally assuming. Either that or just a... Okay. No, why? That be considered fair. Whatever, I'm gonna rush him so I can go. Okay. We wait. Goodbye. You tried to come back to life in lava, you silly goose. You silly Billy. How are you so silly? You so silly goose, thinking you could come back to life when you was in lava. What a dummy dumb. Oh dear, you look cool. Really? Got him. Oh, we're always going above there. That's pretty cool. Keep my distance here. Oh, I got him again. I'm surprised I got him actually. That's actually a pretty interesting idea for a boss. Keep my distance. Gotcha. That's the end of Road 6. So it's like, okay, now how the fuck do I get down? Mario! Help! Oh, before you even got my coffee. Gotta be impressive, man. It's impressive. Castle in this time. Oh, look who it is on Tuesday. We finish this Thursday and we do the 9th world whenever I get around to getting all the stars. That was actually not that bad of a world. That was actually probably one of my more favorite worlds to play. That was fun. It wasn't overly hard, but it wasn't overly easy. You know, I think it was a perfect balance. Oh, Ludwig. Ludwig's actually not that bad, but he. See what the next world we're going to is called. Meringue Clouds? No more Boopoo, looks like. They got a ghost ass here, and Ludwig's airship. And that looks like. At least there hasn't been a single world where I didn't even try to get it, any of these star coins. That's gonna be for next time. Thank you guys for watching. This video, again, like I said, it's great to be back. Doing what I love to do. But I was able to update you guys. All that nice jazz. Tomorrow, remember, it's Sunday, so I'm gonna kick back and relax. So unless I'm gonna make an update video or just like a random video, there's nothing going on in the world. And that, I'll see you guys Monday for more Kirby's Adventure. See you guys then. Man, this world was awesome.